stores or on a run tour with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling myself, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my. Change the game when that digital drop. Know where you want.
Hey YouTube, I'm back with another video. Y'all already know. Sorry, I have gum in my mouth. So before we get further into this video, I need you. As one of my supporters, I love you so much, for one. Two, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Three, go ahead and like this video. And four, go out of this video right quick and go to the other videos and like every single one of them. And if you haven't watched those, go ahead and give those other videos love. But I'm not going to do too much talking. As y'all can see, I'm in the bathroom right now. But today, this video is going to be a clothing haul from Shein. Like, I don't know if people, like, have heard of it. But, yeah, Shein. Go check it out. They have all sizes, everything. So, okay, I'm sorry. Anyways, so once again, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already and hit the like button. Let's get into the video. So, I'm actually gonna do this video downstairs. So, yeah. So I have 5 accessories. So I have sunglasses, and they come in a little pack like this. I can't see her opening.
Mama, why
did
you say case in the back?
Now let me get back to it.
I had to relocate. Sorry, y'all. It comes in a little case like this. You know, they real cute. Like, when you out and about and the sun gets in your way, you have to put some shades on. Yeah, these are cute. Yeah, so let's get to the next accessory. Next accessory is these big old hoops. I promise you, they were not this big on the website. But I like big hoops, so I mean, I don't think it's gonna be bad. I'm sorry for the noise. Okay. So these are how they look. Let's see how they look on me. They're not what I thought they were or how I thought they looked. But I mean, they cute. They're cute. But I mean, like, this is for like another day, another outfit, another hairstyle, all of that. But I mean, I don't wear them. They just like big. They heavy on my ears. But I'm kind of used to, like, you know, the heavy earrings, because I wear hoops. I mean, they're just not this big, but I mean, yeah. Let's get to the next accessory. Okay, so next, I know you can't see me. I have it propped up because my tripod that I had for my phone, it broke somehow. But, you know, I'm gonna make it work for y'all. So my next accessory is a Bratz necklace. It's real cute, I like it. So y'all, this is how it looks. I really like it. It's cute. But yeah. The next thing I have is an anklet. And it says Scorpio. Because you know your girl is Scorpio. That's the best way to go. Okay. But yeah, it says Scorpio. And then it has like this cute chain. Like, well, it was connected to it. I think I did. Oh, actually, it's 2 anklets. It's this one. And then it's the Scorpio one. So, I'm not going to try this one on because, yeah, you know, your girl ain't got her toes done right now. But when I do, I'm going to fill y'all in. Or y'all might see it in some of my summer pictures. Okay, so my last accessory is it's another necklace. It's actually a snake necklace. I really like it. When I saw this, I was like, oh, I most definitely have to get this. So this is how it looks. Okay, it's pretty. Let me try it on. So this is how it looks. I like the way it looks on me. It's cute. But I have to be careful with this type of jewelry, because you know it's not real. Yeah, so those are all my accessories. Well, actually, I got a tripod, the one that my phone is set up. It broke, sadly. And then I got two ring lights. My mama got one and I have one. Those do not work, so as you can see, I'm not using it right now. So yeah, I mean that's really it. So now that we're done with the accessories, let's get into the clothing part. I'm gonna start with the two pieces. I'm be honest, I don't even remember all the items that I bought, but yeah, y'all about to see. And this is not my summer body, so please keep all negative comments. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, so y'all, this is outfit one. So the pants, I don't know how I feel about them. They're cute, they're real cute, but if you know me, you know I'm like small, I'm like very short. So these pants, they don't really look right on me, because they're supposed to go on a tall female. They don't really make them for short females, but the outfit is cute. The shirt, I think I might put another shirt with these, but I don't really know. But this is how the pants fit. The shirt, I mean, it's pretty cute. But like I said, this is not my summer body, so ignore it, okay? So this is the outfit too. I don't really know how I feel about this one. I mean, it's not bad, but I don't like the shirt. The skirt is okay, but the shirt, I don't think I like it. I don't have on the right underclothes right now, so. But this could be like for anything, just for anything. I mean, I have a whole bunch of blouses. I'm gonna spell. But what's this stuff? This is actually the clothes that I'm changing into and taking off. So please just keep it. It's not, I promise. Just ignore that. I'm gonna move it after this clip, I promise. But so this is actually not a two-piece. This is a different items that I actually coordinated and put together. So y'all see what happened, right? This is a medium. Should have got a small, right? This was actually gonna be a cute outfit if it wasn't so big. Like, ew, I don't really like this, but I mean, it would have been cute. I have other overalls, but like these are the ones that would have went really good. Like, but I mean, the shirt is cute. I could put the shirt with something else, but yeah, the shirt is real cute. I'm gonna get some other colors in this shirt. And actually, the material and all of the outfits, they feel like they're comfortable. But this right here is too big. Okay, I'm sorry. So next, this is not a two-piece. This is another outfit that I put together. Let me see if I can move it down so y'all can see. There is black biker shorts with I think it's called a black girl beautiful. It's, I don't know, it's something like that, but I can't remember what it's called. But I really like this outfit. This might be my favorite outfit. You know, it's kind of basic, but I mean, it's cute though. I mean, The shirt is real cute. Okay, so I think this is my favorite. I changed my mind. But this right here is cute. I know, once again, I don't have the right, like, the right underclothing with this right now. But I don't feel like doing all of that. But, yes. Oh, actually, and these are my pants. Like, these are pants that I just pulled out of my closet to go with this. I like this one. The only thing is, I gotta find the right shoes to match with all of these outfits. But, yeah, we almost done. I got, like, 3-4 more outfits, maybe. Yeah. 4 more outfits. Hold up, y'all. Let me add a little special touch to it. Y'all already know. Still pose with their both hands on their hip. Anyways. But yes, girl. You give me summer vibes. Come on, summer. Come on, summer. I don't even know if we're going to have a summer or not. But we're going to pray to have a summer. Okay? We're going to pray for the coronavirus to leave. To magically leave the world. You know? But yeah, this is real cute. It's just the shirt. My pants, I just put it with it. Just ignore the pants. But, oh, by the way, I got these pants for Rule 21. Okay? But, anyway, that's not the point. So, this shirt, it's cute. But, it's like, I don't know. It's real thin, though. Like, it's thin. But it's cute. That's how it looks in the back, too. I'm wasting time. But anyways. Yeah, see? Oh, I was going to say, knowing me, I probably got it on backwards. But yeah, I really like this shirt. It's cute. But I think I'll find some other pants to put with it. But for the rest of this video, it's only tops. Okay? So this is the next shirt. I think it's cute. I really like this. It's cute. And these are the same pants that I had on with the outfit before. But yeah. It's cute. It has nothing on the back. I like it. Y'all see, it's like heart. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's cute. Next. And this is the bottoms that I put with it. The shirt is really cute. It just comes down low, and you know, I just have to keep pulling it up. But this is the skirt that I put with it. But it's low in the back too. But it's, yeah, it's really cute. This is the last outfit. Yeah, it's cute. But I look like a highlighter. I don't really do like light colors and all of that with shirts. I don't really do all of that. Let me tell y'all, my auntie hooked me up. And guess what, y'all? I got biker shorts for days. My auntie hooked me up. And auntie, if you're watching this video, you already know I love you. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. But if you enjoyed this clothing haul, please give it a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe. Well, not comment, because my comments are turned off. And I'm not really sure how to turn them back on. So, yeah, I gotta figure that out later. But, yeah. Thank you so much for watching my video. And, go follow my social medias. They will be in the description down below. And they will be at the end of this video too. But my hair looks good. It stayed. Wow. Bye.
You caught my eyes, had to make you mine. Say you the